one of his from oratorio he wrote called Rejoice in the Lamb.